Raga, fermate l'Aurora, si sta muovendo troppo, non so dove guardare. Oh, ma cos'è? Ferma! No, raga, qua è fuori controllo, è tutto fuori controllo.
In the regions of Iceland, it became possible to observe the northern lights at night. And, oddly enough, it can be seen not only in the part of the country belonging to the Arctic zone, but also in other regions of the country. As the head of the community hunters for the Radiance Gintaras Schlechta said, the whole thing is in the ended white nights. The aurora borealis is caused by solar activity and the flares are independent of the season. Another thing is that on white nights they are simply not visible. Now the white night season is generally over, but in the Arctic regions daylight hours are still longer. After a few weeks, the alignment will change and begin to darken earlier. However, the breath of autumn is becoming more noticeable, and the nights themselves are getting darker, which is why the radiance has become brighter to be seen. However, Gintaras Schlechta notes that the first northern lights of the season were spotted on August 7th.